Hello and welcome to financialexpress.com. Demonetization has hit the real estate sector hard, with property sale registration in Mumbai touched a six-year low in November. The month saw a mere 3,799 property sale transactions registered. Such a low number of sales registrations in November was last recorded in 2013, where it stood at 3,842. This confirms that consumers are adopting a wait-and-watch approach towards buying property, as there is a perception that prices will come down in the wake of demonetization, as the scope of cash component for payment that was not recorded has reduced. Developers have been quick to read between the lines and also come up with innovative schemes and discounts. Given the slowdown, analysts now feel that their trying times for the real estate sector will continue. For more news and updates from the world of business, log on to financialexpress.com.